We need to mitigate climate change, and one of those key mechanisms is by pulling carbon from the atmosphere and locking it into ecosystems. Blue carbon is one of the most efficient ways of doing this. My name is Dr. Kerry Lee Rogers. I'm an ARC Future Fellow. The project I'm leading is the Blue Carbon Futures Project. We're particularly interested in the capacity of coastal ecosystems such as mangrove and salt marsh to sequester carbon from the atmosphere. And these ecosystems do this by pulling carbon down into the living biomass and then extending it down into the roots. And once it's in the roots, as tides are coming in, it's stopping the carbon from decomposing. And in addition, because the tides are saline, it's stopping methanogenesis. So it's stopping the release of methane into the atmosphere as well. So before the Global Challenges program, each of the researchers in our project actually worked quite independently, but on similar topics. The Global Challenges program actually provided us the opportunity to bring our interests together, but from an interdisciplinary perspective. We were able to bring them all together and mesh them together in a way that added new information. As a consequence, I've learned a lot about accounting, and I've learned a lot about law and policy, and I hope they too have learned a lot about blue carbon science that they can add to their discipline as well.
I'm Dr. Mary Kay Donis. I'm an Associate Professor of Accounting in the Faculty of Business. Often what is evident in these interdisciplinary projects is that no one system or no one discipline has all the answers. It doesn't have all the questions. In this project, we need to understand how we can engage corporations and governments to change behaviour. And one of the ways in which we can do that is to represent a monetisation and a financial aspect of this carbon sequestered.
But our project has had an impact already. We've been able to develop new connections with people in Vietnam and Brazil, and we're trying to build on those connections so that we can have a real impact in those countries. We've also had some connections domestically. We've been able to interact with a number of government agencies within Australia as well to contribute to the information that's been collected about blue carbon. Blue carbon matters on a global scale because climate change is occurring on a global scale, and blue carbon is distributed globally and therefore is a great mechanism for mitigating climate change.